Looked like he lost a little feel for the baseball. Leadoff walk after getting him two runs. Yeah, he was brilliant through five. As good as we've seen him this year. And that just seemed like he looked like he lost a little feel for the baseball. We did. We were able to make the play in left field for the first out. Got behind. I think in that inning he was behind four of the five hitters that he faced. Worked count 3-2 to Rosales. Left what looked to be a cutter out over the middle of the plate. Rosales put a good swing on it for a home run. And then it was a quick double by Decker. And then the walk to Alonzo. And so just felt like at that time that after 26 pitches and unable to get any more out, so it was time to go to our bullpen, try to stop anything that they were mounting there. The walk by Barnett there to Lowry was became a bit of a challenge for us. A long sack fly to Davis and Alvarez. I thought Alvarez made a really good pitch to Healy in tight on him, which Healy was able to lift it kind of in no man's land where we couldn't make a play. Was able to get out of that inning, and then felt like that even with them scoring the four runs, Dennis down two. Still felt good. We're an opportunity to get some runs on the board, but we weren't able to push anything across.